Chicago, and he's going up against the number one secondary of the Houston Texans. He gets to the deep ball here, but watch this route. This is where it's really special. The concentration of Kenny Stills to hold on to this ball over McKenzie here. But this is the one that really got me. The out and up by Kenny Stills. This is a savvy play here. Gets Jonathan Joseph. He runs the out and up, finds a way to get in the end zone. Kenny Stills is a guy that has really flourished.